Okay, so this is the chassis, which Bill Summerall managed to elongate the holes that were holding the smoke box saddle on for me. So this thing, the motion had never done a full turn when I first got it, whereas now. So that seems to run pretty well there now. I'm pretty happy with that.